seeds here that are being grown. Far to the south, where the permafrost falls to a greater depth, the ragged edge of the forest appears. Here also the brief, fierce summer has touched and brought to brimming life the plants of the forest and the creatures that travel through.